The seeds of our young nation flew up from that blood-soaked foreign soil. Born on the winds of woe to mourn and settled halfway round the world to forge a nation at its boot. Our history has been told. How will our future now unfold? Should we be cold in peace and war? To play the part as those before, whose memories rest in tarnished bowies of red, Pohutukawa flowers. And yet in fields poppies sigh, where the young men lie still nearby, who gave their lives that we may be.